nibavuga ireme ry'uburezi ujye uhita wumva Happy Kids School. Happy Kids School ifite abarimu b'inzobere batanga amasomo mu cyiciro cy'amashuri y'incuke ariyo nursery school cyangwa se gardienne tutibagiwe na creche ndetse n'amashuri abanza ariyo primary school. Mu cyiciro cy'amashuri y'incuke ariyo nursery school cyangwa se gardienne tubafitiye amashuri yose ukora tatariyo baby class, middle class na top class. Mu mashuri abanza cyangwa se primary school tubafitiye kuva mu mwaka wa mbere kugeza mu mwaka wa gatandatu. Nuza n'umwana wawe muri Happy Kids School uza muzanye amahoko meza by'abarezi b'inzobere muri uyu mwuga. Iri shuri riherere hari Gahanga iruhande rw'isoko ukase ku muhanda werekeza kuri cricket neza neza imbere y'urusengero rwa DP. Kushaka ibindi bisobanuro wahamagara kuri izi nimero zikurikira: 0788 63 86 83 cyangwa 0788 45 96 32. Zana umwana wawe ku ishuri ry'icyerekezo cy'ikinyagihumbi.
Is to taste. You taste something is good. But something is sweet or sour or it is not tasting good. You can tell by just tasting. That is, those are the sense organ. We have ear, we have eye, ears, tongue, hand or skin, nose. Those are five senses. A human being have five senses. Know that. When you are at home, learn about senses and their work. We see with our eyes. Right now I can see you, even if you cannot see me. And also we have hearing. We hear with our ears. We use our ears to hear. And also we have tongue. I use my tongue to taste. What about the hand? You touch something and then when you touch it, you feel. What about nose? You smell. You smell something that is smelling bad and something that is smelling good. Bye-bye. I hope you understood my topic. Let's meet again to another